Even before the new GST figures were released, Colin Barnett was offering a taste of what was to come.
We are seeing a trend of substantial cuts in this state's share of GST revenues on the basis of data collected 2 or 3 years ago at the peak of the boom.
Hours later, his fears were confirmed when the Commonwealth Grants Commission announced allocations for next year. WA's share dropped by almost $310 million. The other major resource state, Queensland, loses more than $380 million, while the most populous state, New South Wales, gets an extra $613 million. The Premier says the cut could reduce WA's capacity to recover quickly from the economic downturn.
And yet if Western Australia is held back, that will limit not only this state, it will limit the nation's economic performance.
Colin Barnett says he has no problem with WA kicking in more money to help other weaker states, but not quite so much. He's registered his alarm with the Prime Minister and he has the support of the state opposition leader.
This is a serious threat to the WA government and the WA community. It's very difficult for us at this time when we've got a reduction in GST share at the same time as negative economic circumstances.
Colin Barnett says WA's share of the GST revenue could fall below 6% within 3 years. If there's no change in the GST formula, he'll be blaming the federal government. Peter Kennedy, ABC News.